How's that?
Gotta hand it to you, Rico. The old bean's working all the time.
What'll it be, gents?
Spaghetti and coffee for two.
All right, sir.
Underworld pays respects to Diamond Pete Montana.
What's that got to do with the price of eggs?
Plenty. Diamond Pete Montana. He don't have to waste his time on cheap gas stations. He's somebody. He's in the big town doing things in a big way. Yeah, look at us. Just a couple of nobodies. Nothing.
Is that what you want, Rico? A party like that for you? Cesar Enrico Bandello, honored by his friends.
Well, I could do all the things that fella does and more. Only I never got my chance. Why, what's there to be afraid of? Now, when I get in a tight spot, I shoot my way out of it. Why, sure. Shoot first and argue afterwards. You know, this game ain't for guys that soft.
There's money in the big town, all right. And the women. Good times, something doing all the time. Exciting things, you know. Gee, the clothes I could wear. And then I'd quit, Rico. I'd go back to dancing like I used to before I met you. I don't know, I ain't made for this sort of thing. Dancing. That's what I want to do.
Dancing. Women. Now, where do they get you? I don't want no dancing. I'm figuring on making other people dance.
Oh, I ain't forgetting all about the money.
Yeah, money's all right, but it ain't everything. Now, be somebody. Look hard at a bunch of guys and know that they'll do anything you tell them. Have your own way or nothing. Be somebody.
You'll get there, Rico.
Yeah.
You'll show them.
Joe, this was our last stand in this burg. We're pulling out.
Where are we going?
East. Where things break big.